Bren knows where to get some good slicing gear. Nobody sees us, right, Nex? Pull that down, Nex. Do you know a slicer named Isla Bren?
She's not looking for more work.
Oh, I don't want to hire her. I'm a slicer, too. I just want to talk.
You know what? Suit yourself. Isla, I got some amateur here asking for you.
Is this a joke? I'm on a job. What do you want?
My name's K-Vess. I'm looking for some new slicing tech, and I heard you're the best around here.
Vess, you don't say. Bring me an Imperial code sequencer, then we'll talk.
Huh, look at that. She actually sent coordinates. Lucky you.
Time to go, Nix. Hey, ND, you ever heard of a slicer named Isla Bren?
No, but her name came up on the comm scanner. The Empire just put out a warrant for her arrest.
Well, I guess that makes sense. Code sequence. Probably carried by a technician. Stay quiet, buddy.
Copy that. You better have this fog cable ready when I get back.
New turrets at the base are more trouble than they're worth. Had to bring in a code sequencer to update the entire security system.
Right, sure.
Are you even listening?
Huh?
Yeah.
Code sequencer. Lots of work. Sounds rough.
My squad was pinned down by a rooftop sniper. Called in an ATST.
All quiet over here.
I hate being on my feet all day.
They just report.
Feels like trouble coming.
See what they've got.
A gift from Gora, K-Vess! Shoot her!
We can't hide now, Rex!
Look this way! Shoot them! Secure the area! Where is she?
TK-5621. Move in to apprehend the suspect.
Hold on, Nix. Find that garage.
Understood. Continue to search until further orders are issued.
Okay, I'm in.
Good. Let's open the doors. Meet me in the back room.
Of course they changed the protocols on my last job.
Isla, I got it.
The voice is real. Good. Now I might actually make it out of here. Just need you to hitch that to the antenna on the roof.
Is this gonna work?
Maybe. It's plan C.
We're already at plan C?
Hey, I'm having an off day. Oh, and while you're at it, keep that ship out there in one piece. I am done with this place. Sequencer's up. Now what?
Now I activate the turrets.
Oh, where's... Whoa! Not bad!
They won't target you, so you'll have a clear path to the control tower. From there, shut down the anti-air defenses.
Oh, wait! How'd you do that?
A lot of experience. And the red kit.
More? Are you joking? Again?
She has to be eliminated. Continue the search.
All right, Nix. Go get her.
Moon. Call me when you're out of there, Vess.
Well, Nix, that didn't work.
Secure the area.
This'll do the job.
You were looking for better slicing tech, right?
Yeah, my kids seen better days.
I have an extra stash with Zen. It's a pretty nice one, too. I'll tell him to meet you on the calls.
Relax. So, Isla said you have a slicing kit for me.
Just take it so I can get back to my district.
Isla, I got your slicing kit. Thanks.
I'll send you coordinates to a cache you can test it on. And Vess,